Crazy mythology facts you didn't know. Tsukuyomi and the One-Eyed God. In Japanese mythology, Tsukuyomi is the moon god, but with a twist, he's only got one eye. According to legend, his sister Amaterasu, the sun goddess, got a little too handsy with their food god brother, so Tsukuyomi, understandably grossed out, punched out his other eye. Ever since, the moon has only shone with a single, watchful eye.